little bit about Marx's personality. Would he be an entertaining dinner guest that we would want to have over for a meal?
People who knew Marx did say he could often be sort of brusque and authoritarian, and was not very happy with people who disagreed with him. But he was also gracious and charming, very good one-on-one, and probably would have been actually a nice dinner guest, as long as you didn't get into a big argument with politics about him. That would not have been a good idea.
Well, what would have been a good topic to talk to him about?
Marx, a well-educated, as Germans say, Bildungsbürger, you could talk with him about philosophy, about art, about literature, music, about new ideas in the social sciences. You could talk about a lot of things with Marx, and he'd have been happy to chat with you.